Hello, my name is Father James Beers. I'm the pastor here at St. Joseph Parish. I'd like to welcome you and invite you into our parish here, our family, our home. We're located just up M37 on about 10 miles on Center Road, and amongst a great beauty of grapes, cherry trees, and all kinds of life. Here at St. Joseph, we have numerous activities, and I would like to take the time right now to kind of express to you things that we would like to offer to you and to your family. First of all, our family here at St. Joseph is very diverse. We have very young, very old, and a lot of people in between. And I'm sure you're going to find some place there that you can say, I'm going to call that home. We want you to grow. We want you to grow as an individual, as a person, as a Christian man and woman, and as a family here too. St. Joseph wants to embrace you. And we have many activities listed liturgically with the Mass. You have the Eucharistic ministers, the lectors, the altar servers, the ushers, the greeters when people come in with a big, broad smile. Hopefully that's already happened to you once already when you've been looking us over. We have in our hall coffee and donuts after the 9 and 11 o'clock Mass, and you might take part in that ministry. Our children find themselves on Sunday school during the fall to the spring, which is after the 9 o'clock Mass. We're always looking for catechists to help out there. And we're definitely looking for a lot more young people too. We might be able to teach. So you can register your kids. Even if they go to Catholic school, please register anyways, just so they get the feel of the parish. We'll be having vacation Bible school this summer with one of our Catholic parishes here in Traverse City. For the men, we have Knights of Columbus. And for a new one coming this fall, That Man Is You, which is a whole male spirituality. Again, us males to be better fathers, better dads, better husbands, better Christian men. Please get involved. For the women, there's the Altar Guild that we have that meets once a month on Mondays, and we have various retreats for the ladies as well. For our continued growth in adult faith formation, RCIA, I'll probably be running a class once a week, not just RCIA, but with scripture or with the book, usually my choosing. And as we go along, I'll be having the group choose a book. St. Joseph is our patron saint. He's a quiet individual, but he's a man of action. As you maybe read in scripture, Joseph says nothing, but he hears God's word, not only in his heart, but also in his dreams. And in hearing God speak to him, Joseph obeys. He takes Mary as his wife. He embraces Jesus as his own son. He protects him as he takes him off to Egypt. And again, Joseph is the doer, like us. We also need to be doers. We need to hear God's word and to be active as well. I'm hoping that you're willing to be active. I'm hoping you want to be challenged. I'm hoping that you also want to be a part of this community. And being a part of this community means that we're not just bench warmers. We're doers. That may be you're a prayer warrior. You're doing your rosary. You're doing chaplet. Or you might be able to do other things as well within our parish. And here's a catechesis and many things in the area and the surrounding, inside and outside St. Joseph. Joseph is our patron saint. He watches over us. He encourages us. He inspires us. He directs us to Jesus to have an encounter with his son. St. Joseph has much to offer. We're a growing parish. We've been prospering wonderful in this beautiful environment of cherries and grapes. I would hope that you would take the opportunity to just come onto the peninsula up M37. We're all Catholic. We're universal. And be a Roman Catholic. Roam on up here. Check us out. Say hello. Say hi. I love to meet you and get to know you and your family. God bless you all.